When the great one took his son to the Hockey Hall of Fame wearing no disguise, he went unnoticed. When Gretzky played an interactive hockey game with his son, he missed the first three shots he took. Then, a young man suggested he move his hands down a little bit on the stick. Number 99 lifted his hat up and said, "Why don't you go over there and get me one of those 802 pucks I scored?"